The tine bars and the bats are all fairly straight, and for all intents and purposes, the auger's in pretty dang good shape on it. New cylinder on the swing arm. The only thing that I could really fault on it, there was a couple spots, we'll show them in some pictures, there's a couple spots in the back that have obviously cracked, and then they welded them back together on the frame. Other than that, pretty decent looking little 5000 MacDon.